Hello, my name is Tyler Gordan with Equipment Technologies, and today we're going to discuss how to calibrate AutoSteer on your Apache sprayer. So the first step in recalibrating the hydraulics on your Apache sprayer is you go to your node icon, which would be your tools icon here. You click on it, and then you'll swipe over to your fourth screen, and that's where you're going to find your Smart Tracks icon. So we click on our Smart Tracks icon, and in our system information, our first tab up here, you'll see that we have recal hydraulics. So when we click Recal Hydraulics, this is going to allow us to recal the hydraulic system for the AutoSteer, and that way, you know, if you're ever offline a little bit or you had to do some front-end alignment on the machine, it's always good to recal the hydraulics, or if you ever had a break in a hydraulic line or something like that. So we're going to go ahead and hit Recal Hydraulics. It'll say, are you sure you want to? We're going to say yes. And it's going to bring you back to your main screen. So at this point, now we need to go back into our Smart Tracks icon, and it's going to bring up our steering calibration. So the wheels are going to turn on its own. You need approximately 5 acres to do this recalibration, and it's going to ask you to drive 3 to 6 miles per hour forward and engage your auto steer, and it's going to drive around on its own. There'll be a status bar that comes up that's going to show you how far it's gone, and then once it's completed, the auto steer will be recalibrated. So we're going to go ahead, put our machine into gear, put it in first gear, begin driving forward. Once we get above 3 miles per hour here, we're going to engage our auto steer on our joystick. So at this point, it's going through the steering calibration. You can see the status bar and the current speed there. And it'll turn left and right at different angles to calibrate your steering sensitivity and how far left or right the machine turns. This process takes approximately 3 to 5 minutes. What it's doing is trying to find center in the far left and far right reaches of the steering wheel. That way, whenever you create a line, it knows where the wheels are on that line, so it knows how much to adjust when you start to get offline. So that's why it has to drive around. Thanks for watching. For more information, please see your operator's manual or contact your local Apache dealer.